Dear students, welcome back. I have already explained to the topic integers. So firstly, we will connect to the integers. So integers, class, seventh, subject, maths, ended 2, 7, 20. So dear students, I have already explained exercise 1.1, question number first. So let us start a question number second. So question number second is our in a quiz competition. In a quiz competition, positive marks are given for correct answer and negative marks are given for incorrect answer. If Jack's score 5 successive rounds were 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 and 10. Okay, and what was his total at the ends? So it is very easy questions. We will solve. So this is a positive numbers, that is a 25, and after that minus 5 and minus 10, 15 and 10. Okay, this is a 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a marks are given here. Okay, so we will solve 25 minus 5 and minus 10 plus 15 and plus 10. 15 plus 10, 25, and minus 5 minus 10, that is a minus 15 plus 25 and 25. 25 plus 25, that is a 50 minus 25. 50 minus 15. So 50 minus 15, that is a 35. So he got 35 marks. So dear students, we will solve a proper way. So how to solve a proper way? Look here. Jack scores 5 successive round, are these minus plus 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 and 10. Okay, so we will solve this. 25 plus minus 5 plus minus 10 plus 15 and plus 10. So these got total marks got by Jack. Is equal to 25 plus minus minus 5 plus minus minus 10 plus 15 plus 10. So minus 5 minus 25 minus 5 minus 10 minus 15 plus 15 plus 10. So 15 plus 10, that is a plus 25, or 25 minus 15. 25 plus 25, that is a 50 is here. And minus 15 is equal to 35. So thus 35 marks are got by Jack in a quiz, competition. So Jack's got a mark 35 marks. Okay students, question number third. Next question. Question number third is our at Srinagar temperature was minus 5 degree सेंटीग्रेड ऑन मंडे एंड देन इज ड्रॉप्ड बाई 2 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड ऑन ट्यूजडे. व्हाट वॉज द टेम्परेचर ऑफ श्रीनगर ऑन ट्यूजडे? ऑन वेडनेसडे इट रोज बाई 4 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड. व्हाट वॉज द टेम्परेचर ऑन दिस डे? सो मंडे दैट इज द माइनस 5 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माइनस 5 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड ऑन मंडे एंड ऑन ट्यूजडे दैट इज द 2 डिग्री. सो दैट इज अ ड्रॉप्ड. ड्रॉप्ड दैट मीन्स माइनस 2 डिग्री सेल्सियस वी विल यूज. सो माइनस 5 माइनस 2 दैट इज अ माइनस 7 डिग्री सेल्सियस. सो दैट इज अ माइनस 7 डिग्री सेल्सियस ऑन ट्यूजडे. ओके, सो दैट इज अ ट्यूजडे इन माइनस 7 डिग्री सेल्सियस. आफ्टर दैट क्वेश्चन इज अवर व्हाट वॉज द टेम्परेचर एट श्रीनगर ऑन ट्यूजडे? ऑन वेडनेसडे इट रोज बाई 4 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड. रोज बाई दैट मीन्स माइनस 7 डिग्री सेल्सियस प्लस 4 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड सेल्सियस. सो माइनस 7 प्लस 4 दैट इज अ माइनस 3 डिग्री सेल्सियस. दिस इज माइनस 3 डिग्री सेल्सियस. सो दस द टेम्परेचर ट्यूजडे माइनस 7 एंड वेडनेसडे माइनस 3 डिग्री सेल्सियस. So, but we will not write this type. We will solve a proper way in copy. Okay, students? So, this is a hint. Minus 3 degree Celsius. And next question is our fourth number. Question number four. A plane is flying in the height of 5000 meter above the sea level. At a particular point, it is exactly above a submarine floating 1200 meter below the sea level. What is the vertical distance between them? So suppose that this is a student. This is a ground level here. This is a ground level and sea level. Ground level we will start from zero, and suppose this is a plane flying in how many meters? This is a 5000 meter. Okay, and submarine floating, that is the submarine below in the sea level, that is a 1200, that is a submarine is here. So students, we will find out the vertically distance between them. Okay, so this types, so both we will add 5000 plus 1200. So direct 5000 plus 1200. 5000 plus 1200. It is very easy question. 6200. This is a direct. Okay. That is a total distance. Okay, students. But we will not solve this type. We will solve a proper way. So, how to solve a proper way? Just we will write. Height of the plane shall is equal to total 5000 meters, and submarine below the sea level is equal to 1200 meter. So the total distance, the distance between the plane and the submarine. So that is a 500 meter. 5000 meter plus 1200 meter. So we will add. So this is a 6200 meter. This is a total, thus the total distance. Okay, students. Okay, so this.